Raise your hand if your government plan would provide coverage for undocumented immigrants.
They're all the same. These Democrats support giving illegal immigrants free health care at our expense, spending taxpayer dollars covering illegal immigrants, calling for socialized medicine, destroying health care as we know it, and putting illegal immigrants before hardworking Americans. The Democrats, radical, reckless socialists, they're all the same.
I'm Donald Trump, and I approve this message.